What's up, it's your girl Brittney, and I'm back with another video. And today I'm like uber excited because I get to get an early birthday gift. My birthday is Tuesday the 29th, but I get to get an early gift, and the early gift is always exciting. I know what the gift is, but I'm just so excited to open it because it's been a long time coming for this gift. And shout out to my team for pulling through for me, which is Candy and my mama. But yeah, so I'm gonna have really Candy. Well, that was Candy, guys, throwing stuff at me. But yeah, so I'm just gonna shut up talking and open the box. Can I get the box, please?
I didn't want the camera to see me.
I need some scissors.
There's some scissors right there.
Oh, just kidding.
You act like you ain't next to the makeup. The vanity.
Because usually scissors don't be.
Oh, razors do, and it's a razor right there.
Alright, I quit.
She here, y'all.
Y'all don't know how long I've been wanting this palette, and every time I went to order it, it was out of stock, and I always missed the restock. Whew. But I got it. Okay. It's neatly wrapped in bubble wrap. It's big. This is big. This is big. Tried to incorporate my thumbnail in there. Hopefully it'll work. I don't even know. Like, I'm flabbergasted right now because I finally have this in my possession. I don't even want to set the box on the floor. Oh, it is so pretty. Can you see? This is so freaking pretty. And it's so freaking big. And I'm in freaking love right now. Let's do it. I was going to say a couple swastikas. Not doing that.
Swatches.
Oh, I don't even know.
What's this makeup brush? No, you deserve a pretty brush.
I think like all the the pretty eyeshadow brushes in my makeup bag. Definitely not an eyeshadow brush.
I will make you one.
No, you're not making my brush set.
Just how you will.
Okay. I honestly don't know which color I want to swatch. I don't think y'all understand how excited I am about this palette. I think I just spit. I don't know. She is so irritating, y'all. But let's go with magenta. I want to use my finger. Oh, it's pretty. Like, what it look like?
You can't see.
Got the light on. This baby blue looks really pretty. Uh-huh. I'm in love. Let's go with orange. We're gonna do, let's do lime green. The The lime green kind of feels like chalk. Like, not in a bad way, but... But I swatched some, so I'm going to take a picture of those and try to insert it into this video. But yeah, I finally got it. I've really been waiting on this palette, y'all, just to understand. Because when it first came out, I'm like, oh my god, it's a box of Crayons makeup palette. Like, how, what? Like I said, I'm flabbergasted. I don't know what to say. And I finally got it. But yeah, y'all can order it at thecrayonkids.com. I will link it down below. It may be sold out by now, but I don't know. But yeah, I'm like uber excited for this palette. So make sure y'all stay tuned because I will do a makeup look using this palette. I know I'm late to the trend, but better late than never. Right? Yeah, I'm not sure how I want to play with these or what's gonna go on with these, but I'm highly satisfied with these. I really like these. Really do. Really excited. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, follow me on all social media, which will always be in the description bar below. And like I said, I will list the link to this palette in the description as well. And just stay tuned for my makeup look with this palette.